Jimmy Brock runs his undefeated streak against JFR one more. He puts Fast Jack in the winner's circle. 4.190, 293 miles an hour after identical reaction times to the foul.
So significant, I forgot how to take my helmet off, Gary. You know, we just saw Alan Johnson lose on the mountain for the first time in 100 years. We had to uphold the deal for Mopar. It's such a special feeling. I don't think we're done winning yet. Jimmy Prock, John Medlin, Chris Cunningham, they're brilliant. The crew is just, we found little things today. We tested some. John, get in here. No, the greatest guy that's ever dragged us. John, you better get in here. It's going to be a long interview. Come on in.
We got burnouts down here behind us.
There's John Forrest, and it feels extra special because we got the man. Thank you, guys.